Hi guys, I'm back and I actually got the day off, so I've decided to spend it actually giving something to the people who has to go to work today. As you can see, my hair has spiraled out of control and grown really long, so I decided to try and dye it. I got all these gifts here. I think there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 many. But I actually just thought, let's get out there. Here in Denmark, it's very common to ride your bike to work, and especially here in Copenhagen. So I thought we could throw a few of them in some cycle baskets and let's see what happens. Then there is a little gift when they return. So now we are at Rigshospitalet, and I actually think it's the oldest hospital here in Denmark, and there is probably people inside working on corona diagnostics and caring for and nursing for patients, so let's give them something. Okay, so I only have one gift left, and I actually just thought of where my girlfriend is actually storing her bike, and it's down here, and it's this one. I actually have no clue how often she uses this bike. I guess we'll find out. Maybe I have to wait till she actually watches my video, if she actually watches my videos. That went well. I actually thought about doing it all paperboy style, but I decided not to and save myself the embarrassment. And as always, kindness is for everyone, and I'll see you guys next week.